And a final observation on the same-sex marriage debate from Bob Catter.
I mean, you know, people are entitled to their sexual proclivities, you know. I mean, let there be a thousand blossoms bloom as far as I'm concerned, you know. But I ain't spending any time on it, because in the meantime, every 3 months, a person is torn to pieces by a crocodile in North Queensland.
So we should put the whole country on hold until we sort out that particular problem.
Makes it very compelling.